Hi guys, Scott Ziggs D here. I bet you're all wondering why I deleted my Batman Arkham Origins Let's Play off my channel. The reason is the developer is giving me so much grief over the cutscenes, and they denied my claim. So what I did was the most logical. I deleted the entire Let's Play series from my channel. Which will happen from now on. Of course, you guys will not notice because when I upload my videos, they're in private mode. And usually when I upload them in private mode, that's usually when these content IDs show them as being... And if I get 3 out of 4 when I upload them, they're gone. No one will even see them. So hopefully I will not have to bring this up again in a future video. But dang this content ID system, dang it! It makes things so much more harder to make content. Well guys, sorry about the little rant there, but I'm furious with the developers of the game, and I'm also furious with YouTube's stupid ID system. It's not even funny. I will continue to do Let's Plays on YouTube. I'm not giving up. But seriously, if I have a problem like this in the future, well, with there being like three content ID matches out of 4, they're going to be deleted, so I don't got to put up with this again. Well, thanks for watching. Well, let me know what you think of the situation down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys next time.